はい、はじめまして、人見弥生と申します、アメリカには初めて来ました。よろしくお願いいたします。
Hello everyone, my name is Yayoi Hitomi. This is my first visit to the United States.
もう福島の原発事故が起きなければ私はここには立っていません。世界一発信力のあるアメリカの人たちの前でお話しできることとっても嬉しいです。
If there was no such a thing like a Fukushima accident, I wouldn't be here. But I'm very honored and feel very happy that I was able to stand in front of you in this country, which is the most powerful news sources spreading power of the world.
自己紹介させていただきます。私は福島県でローカル紙の記者をしております。
Let me do my self introduction first. I'm working as a local reporter of a newspaper in Fukushima.
事故前は郡山楽勝村という名前の環境の市民グループをやっておりました。
Before the accident, I was very active with a group called 楽勝村, which is a local environmental group.
3.11 の事故後はたくさん肩書きが増えました。
So after the March 11th, I obtained a lot more titles.
たくさんやることが増えてしまったので、今レイチェルが本当にコンパクトにうまくまとめてくださったじゃないですか問題点を。改めてすごく勉強になりました。
Well, thanks for Rachel's presentation. There was a lot more things that I was able to learn. Thank you.
毎日次々といろんな問題が降りかかってくるので、こういう系統立てて勉強してる、まとめてる時間もないくらいなんです。
There's a lot more things that are happening on a daily basis when I'm over there, so I do not have any time to put everything together in order like this.
先ほどのプレゼンにもありましたけれども、原発、福島第一原発はそこにあります。
So as you saw in the previous presentation, the Fukushima Daiichi is right there at the center of the circle.
はい、福島県というのは北海道、岩手県、福島県3番目に大きい県です。
The Fukushima Prefecture is the Japan's third biggest prefecture after Hokkaido and Iwate Prefecture.
お米が取れて、野菜が取れて、果物が取れて、魚も取れて、酪農も盛んで、食料自給率は 90% を超えている日本の中でも豊かな県です。
福島 is very rich area where they produce rice, vegetable, they also fish, they also have dairy farmers. So food sufficiency is 90%, so which is extremely high in Japan. And currently Japan's food supply self-sufficient ratio is little less than 40%. So compared to that, 90% is extremely high.
まあ時刻は違いますけどね。
But the situation has changed after the accident.
起きた 3.11 の2時46分は買い物してました。
When the earthquake happened, 2:46 in the afternoon, I was in the middle of shopping.
お店の中のまずレジスターのコンピューターがボンって音を立てて壊れました。
At that time, the computer at the cashier made a big noise, boom, and it got broken.
で棚がどんどん倒れて瀬戸物の壊れる音をいっぱいしました。
And the store shelves started to break down, and the things that made in China, China materials, started to break down on the floor.
で2回目の大きな揺れの時、天井のライトが全部落ちてきて真っ暗に、お店の中真っ暗になって。
And when the second big shake happened, all the lighting on the ceiling fell down, and the entire store became pitch dark.
でもお客さんたちはみんな持ってるものを放り投げて商品踏みつけながら外に逃げました。
So the customers at the store threw out whatever they were holding, and as they were stepping on the products spread all over the floor, they were rushing into outside.
私が住んでいるのは郡山市というところです。真ん中の赤いところ。
Okay. I'm living in the city called Koriyama. In this map, there's a little big red dots in the center area. That's the place where she lives.
第一原発からは60キロ離れてます。
Which is about 60 kilometers away from the Fukushima Daiichi, which is about 37 miles away.
はい。風向きは北に向かって上がったんですけれど、盆地なので山の間の風 風が降りてきて、こういう形で放射能が流れたので、非常に放射能を降り積もった地域になってます。
So when the wind started to blow to northwards, actually my place Koriyama is a kind of a flat base surrounded by the mountains. So the wind once go up to the north was sliding down along the mountainside and came down to Koriyama area. That's why my city became hot spot.
でも私たちは事故当時は自分たちが高い線量の中にいるってことを知らされませんでした。
Unfortunately, right after the accident, we were not informed that the fact that we were living in a very high radioactive area.
放射線量の発表もされてたんですけれど、最初は建物の4階で測ってたんです。
We were getting information on the radiation level by the Koriyama City, but the method, how they were measuring the radiation was on the fourth floor of the building.
はい、1メートルのところで測らなくちゃいけないっていうその知識すらなかったんです。
They even didn't know the pre-knowledge that they were supposed to measure the radiation one meter high above the ground.So, four story up high is pretty much high above and has nothing to do with the scientific meaning.
で、他の地域の数字に比べてあまりにも氷山が低いので、これはおかしいってことにやっと気づいて1メートル測り直したくらい知識がなかった。
So, they realized that compared to other parts, other areas of Fukushima, Koriyama's record, they seem to be unusually low. So,That's why they decided to question, are you measuring in the right manner? So that's how they find out they were using the wrong method.
これはおなじみの地図なんですけれども、日本にはこれだけの原発があります。
This is something familiar to all of you probably by now. This is a map of Japan with nuclear reactors.
狭い日本に55基ありました。
So when I found out in this small area, well, Japan is the size of California,But 70% of Japan is actually mountains. So people are just squeezing into the rest of the 30%, which is about the size of maybe Rhode Island. There are 55 reactors. Try to put together the 55 reactors in the size of Rhode Island. This is crazy.
こういう4つのプレートの割れ目に日本は立ってます。
On top of that, Japan, this archipelago exists on four plates are meeting like this.
福島県は硬い岩盤なので原発の立地に選ばれたって言われてたんですけれども、それも嘘でした。
Well, I heard that the Fukushima Prefecture was chosen to be a candidate of nuclear reactors because of its very, very hard base. But that was also a lie.
はい。岩盤の上だから絶対安全って言われてたんですけど、事故起こってニュースでご覧のように、その地面の下には地下水槽があって水の上に浮いた岩の上に立ってるそんな状況だったんです。
It was not like a hard rock base because as you saw through the media, actually there was water was running underground. So in a way, sediment of the ground was floating above the water. This was the situation that where the Fukushima Daiichi was built.
はい、たくさんの嘘がありました。
Too many lies.
3.11 前に私たちが信じ込まされていた日本の電気量っていうのがこれなんですけれども。
Well, this is the chart of the Japanese electricity power that we were kind of controlled and forced to believe before March 11th.
原発電力というのは全体の3分の1があるのでそれはもう絶対になくすことはできないんだと言われていました。
They said that the nuclear energy is actually 30% of the entire energy production of Japan. So it is very, very important for Japan. That's what they used to say.、
はい、ちょっと見えにくいんですけれども、そこに真ん中に見えている黒い線が消費電力の最大量になります。
Okay. I wonder if you can see clearly, but there is a black line running through in the red area. That's the maximum power that's been consumed in Japan.
余裕を持っていっぱい電力を作っていて、そのうちのその黒い線のところまで使ってたという形です。
So this means that power production was way above the actual necessary level. So there was some kind of surplus all the time.
ところがこの事故を分かったっていうか、私たちが気づいてしまったのは、原発の電力なんて必要なかったんじゃないかということです。
But after this March 11th accident, we rearranged this chart. See? Without nuclear power, we can still remain under the necessary level of maximum power.
はい。原発がなくても電力は足りてるというのが、その私たちの事故後のスローガンになってます。
So our slogan after this accident was, we have more than enough electricity even without nuclear power.
事故後に私たちを襲ってきた最初の試練はこれです。年間20ミリシーベルトパーイヤーに引き上げられてしまった基準値が。
This is a situation that was given by the government after the accident. We were told that it is okay to liveIn the area where the maximum level is 20 millisievert per year.
子どもも幼児も妊婦さん、すべてその年間20ミリ以下なら大丈夫だって言われたんです。
Even children, even pregnant women, お腹の子どももでしょ？
もちろん大
丈夫。Even fetus, they are okay to stay in this environment.That's how we were told by our own government.
そのことに私たちはびっくり仰天をして、お父さんお母さんたち集まって、ネットワークを作ろうという話し合いをしている写真です。
This is the picture after we heard from government that we were forced to stay in a 20 millisievert situation. We were so surprised and we decided to get together among parents, mothers and fathers and everybody got together and we were talking, what can we do now?
福島市と郡山市という2カ所でこういった集まりが最初行われたんですけれども、okay.
There were two spots, Fukushima City and Koriyama City. We had this kind of gathering.
はい。各会場200人ぐらいずつ集まって。
But each spot was, I'm sorry, about 200 people got together at each spot.
はい。それでそのお父さんお母さんたちで文部科学省に交渉に行っています。20ミリを1ミリに下げるべきだということで。
So this is a picture of the time when we visited the Japanese Ministry of Culture and Science.
ところがその文部科学省では私たちはこの中庭のコンクリートの上に座らされています。中に入れてもらえなかった。
But when we visited there, we were not allowed to get inside, so we were forced to stay in the kind of surrounded garden.
で、限りなく1ミリシーベルトに近づけていくのが目標だっていうふうに担当者はおっしゃいました。
So the person in charge at the Ministry of Culture and Science told us that their purpose is try to reduce down the radiation level very, very much close to 1 millisievert per year.
じゃあそのことを書いて福島県の学校に通知をしてくれって頼んだらそれはできないと言いました。
Having heard that announcement, we asked government, please write it down and send that document to all the schools in Fukushima Prefecture. But we were told that they can do it. They cannot do it.
で、20ミリシーベルトというのは未だに撤回されていません。
Even now, this thresholding 20 millisievert still remains as it is.
この20ミリシーベルトを1ミリに下げてしまうと、ほとんどの学校が避難しなければならなくなってしまうからだと思います。
That's because I think that if they reduce down to 1 millisievert, the majority of schools in affected area must be evacuated.
子どもたちが安全に暮らせるっていう環境よりも、その賠償のお金を惜しんでるのではないかと私たちは思っています。
We think that government is trying to try not to spend the money on compensation rather than providing with safe educational environment for children.
今もその1ミリシーベルトを守れという活動は続いています。
We've been continuing on this activity in order to get their governmental change of regulation down to 1 millisievert.
これはその文科省に接触に行った時に初めてその国会議員会館の中でお父さんお母さんたちが会議をしているところ。
This is the picture taken in May of 2011 when we visited the Ministry of Culture and Science. We were for the first time invited into their building. This is inside the building of a member of Parliament House.
それまでね、国会に行ったこともないような福島の普通のお父さんお母さんたちがその何度も何度もこの議員会館での会議というのをやるようになりました。
And since then, the parents of Fukushima, those who had never been to Japanese parliamental area, now they are frequently visiting this building and participating in their conferences.
で、子どもたちを疎開って言ったら分かりますか、はい、疎開させるべきだという運動も起こっています。
And also, we are very active with the, this kind of a rally asking for relocation of children.
小さい写真は山本太郎と言いまして、この前参議院議員に当選した脱原発を掲げている議員さんです。
Here we have a small picture where you can see a Mr. Taro Yamamoto, who newly elected as a Japanese 参議院 as a Japanese senator member, and he is very well known for his very strong political how do you say pillar.Of anti-nuclear power.
そしてあの福島の女たちも立ち上がりました。
And the women in Fukushima stand up in solidarity like this.
そして、経済産業省という原発を司っている省庁をぐるりと囲んで座っています。
In this picture, we visited a meeting, the government entity where they deals with the commerce. This is the building, and we went there and sat down like this and surrounding this building.
で、福島の女たちは3日間座り込みをしました。
Over there, the Fukushima ladies sat down for good three consecutive days.
はい。それに続いて全国の女たちも、座り込みを始めて、それは今も続いています。
So, by our effort of this, other ladies from all over Japan came in solidarity with us and started to sit down with us.
はい。
And it's been still going on.
あのテントを張ってそこであの寝泊まりしている人が何人か必ず常にいます。
You will see, if you go there, you will see temporary tents, and there are always somebody who is sleeping there.
あの国からは出てけって言って訴えられてますけど。
But our group is being sued by the government, so you know they want us to be out of that sight.
はい、でテント裁判今もそれも続いています。
So we are also participating in tent trial, and it's still going on. So this is Fukushima women doing a rally in Ginza Street. Ginza Street is almost like a Fifth Avenue of New York.
東京に作れない原発は日本中どこにも作れませんというメッセージを掲げました。
This is a banner in Japanese which says that if you cannot build nuclear reactors in Tokyo, that means we cannot build anywhere in Japan.
原発はあの田舎に対する差別だと思ってます。
So we believe that building nuclear reactors in rural area in Japan, this is a clear sign of discrimination against us.
でこの頃私たちが気づいたのは日本のメディアはあんまり報道してくれないということです。
Around this time, we realized that the media is not supportive for us at all.
で、フリーランスのその報道してくれる方とか海外のメディアの方がよっぽどいっぱい放送してくれます。
Then we noticed that the freelance journalists and also foreign media are more willing to report on our issues.
で、慌ててその横断幕には必ず英語を入れるようにしてました。
Ever since we realized that, we started to put all the message, both Japanese and English, so that we can see more visible to foreign media.
あの日本の本当テレビも新聞もほとんどやってくれないのでそれ大事なことでした。
We realize that this is very important to include English message because in Japan, Japanese TV stations or Japanese mainstream media will hardly ever treated our news at all.
はい、これ日比谷公園というところで集会を持っている様子なんですけど、日本で見てないでしょ。
Well, this is the when we had the picture when we had the big rally in Hibiya Park. Hibiya Park is somewhat equivalent to Central Park in New York City. So there was a huge rally, but hi, ladies in Japan, you've never heard this, right? Never. So it was not broadcasted. It was not put on media.
でこれは11年の年末に東電の前に集まりました。
This is time when all of us got together in front of a TEPCO building on December 28th, 2011.
28日っていうのは御用納めと言いまして、仕事がその日で休暇に入る日だったんですけど、御用納めなんかさせないわよっていうことで集まりました。
Okay. Well, in Japan, at the end of the year and also beginning of the new year is a quite long kind of national holidays, right? And the 28th is usually the end of the working day of that particular year. But the reason why we got together at this time was we were trying to convey our message. You guys, you have no time to rest because you have to work and do something for us.
まあ、休んじゃいましたけどね。
But they never listened to us.
これ後ろに見えてるのが東京電力です。
So see that the tall building, on the left-hand side, that's the TEPCO's headquarters.
その前で保証をしろとか、その事故の処理をもっと迅速にしろといったようなことを叫んでます。
We are screaming and asking for, why don't you do a recovery job much sooner? And why don't you give us more compensation or such things?
これは1年後、郡山市の脱原発の集会の様子です。
This is when we got together exactly a year later of the accident. We got together in Koryama City and show our solidarity.
はい。7000人集まってます。
Here we got together 7,000 people.
なんでグラウンドに降りられないのかというと線量が高いからです。
The reason why we cannot come down to the ground level is because the radiation is too high to be there.
でも事故前は脱原発の集会やっても本当に2、30人がやっとだったので、まあ、こういった動きが起こったっていうのはまあ事故の一つだけいいことでした。
Well, actually, even before the accident, we organized some rally against the nuclear power. In those days, we were able to get maybe at most 20 to 30 people. But after the accident, look, 7,000 people got together. So this is something positive outcome in a very unfortunate situation.
で、翌年の5月5日にそれまで55基あった原発のすべてが止まりました。
The following year, on May 5th, the entire nuclear reactors in Japan was closed down temporarily.
でこれは、東京の公園でこういったイベントしたんです。あの鯉のぼりをあげてさよなら原発って書いてます。
This is an event that we tried to commemorate this very special day in Tokyo. This is the carp. The carp is a very symbolic thing in Japan culturally. And especially May 5th is a day of children. So we tried to celebrate both our achievement and the Children's Day.
ちょうど子供の日で子供たちには最高のプレゼントだったと思います。
This, I think this was the best present for children on Children's Day.
5月5日にゼロになったよってみんなで喜んでます。
This is the picture that we were saying on May 5th we achieved zero nuke.
はい。本当に事故後初めて腹の底から笑いました。
This was the very, very first time we were able to smile and enjoy after the accident.
ところがやっぱり政府としては原発を動かしたいという圧力がまた強まってきました。
However, among uh, ja- Japanese government, another power started to rising up and saying that, let's open up nuclear reactors. The first target was Oi nuclear power plant.
で、大井を再稼働したいという政府の発表を受けて、市民たちがたくさん集いました。
This is a picture from the time when many citizens got together trying to convey the message against reopening of 大井 nuclear power plant.
これは官邸前なんですけれども、どうしてこの写真があるかというと、正しい報道ヘリの会というのができたんです。正しい報道ヘリの会、ヘリコプターの会
ができた。
できたんですよ。市民の間で、市民のお金で寄付で。
あ、そうです。
ヘリが上から撮ってる。普通の日本のメディアはたくさんいるのが分かってても写真を載せてくれないので、市民が寄付でヘリコプターをチャーターして正しい報道ヘリの会があるのでこの写真があるんです。
Let me tell you something about the reason why we were able to show you this kind of particular picture because you see, the picture is taken from the sky, from the far ahead. Usually Japanese media, even though they have helicopters available to broadcast, they do not spread our news. So we pooled the money, hired helicopter privately and asked the guy to take a picture from the sky.And for that, we made a particular organization to make a fund. So this is a result of the picture. There's so many people got together, and they came in solidarity against the reopening of Oi nuclear power plant.
このヘリには先ほどの山本太郎君が乗っていてレポートしてます。
In this particular occasion, the Mr. Taro Yamamoto, whom we introduced before in the small picture at the corner, he was on the helicopter and reporting from the sky.
はい、じゃあ次。ところがそういった市民の声を彼はうるさいねと言って再稼働を決めてしまいました。
Despite our effort, unfortunately, Japanese government decided to send a go sign of reopening of Oi nuclear power plant.
で2機動かされて3号機4号機2機動かされてしまっていました。
In Oi nuclear power plants, there are four reactors, and they decided to reopen number three and four reactors. So two reactors are now operating in Japan.
それで私たちはその年の12月 IAEA が福島県にやってくるという噂を聞いて集まっています。福島のこれは福島の県庁前です。
So we heard the rumor that the representatives of IAEA, International Atomic Energy Agency, from this is a kind of entity in the umbrella of the United Nations, is supposed to come. So we got together in front of a Fukushima prefecture government. As you see, this time we made it sure that we brought the banner both in Japanese and English.
で彼女は IAEA の広報担当でジル・チューダーさんという方です。
The lady on the right-hand side, she is the representative of IAEA and media representative of IAEA, Jill Tudor.
で私たちは福島アクションプロジェクトとして何をしに福島に来たのか教えてほしいという申し入れをしています。
Okay. Right now we are asking her.What brought you here? What is your purpose of visit to Fukushima?
で、福島は安全だというなんかその PR に来たんじゃないかと私たちは疑いました。
At that time, we doubted. Maybe she came here in order to appeal how safe Fukushima was.
で、こうやって集まった市民たちも外で中に入れなかったので大勢さんがいます。
Well, for this particular day, there are a lot of citizens got together, and since they were not come inside, they just gathered outside the building like this and showing out their solidarity. The reason why we are putting that kind of interesting, the head banner with the shape of.Eyes. Now, this is a kind of sign that we are watching you.
で、本会議場の中です、これは。 その IAEA の世界閣僚会議の会場なんだ。
So when they did a conference of IAEA where they gathered all the heads of IAEA representatives from all over the world in Korea City.
でちょっと数字忘れちゃったんですけど、100カ国を超える IAEA の加盟国の代表がここに来ています。
More than 100 nations that are participants of IAEA, their representatives got together here.
でそこで行われていたのは、福島の事故の知見を生かしてこれからも原発を推進しますという宣言でした。
は？
あ、もう一回言いますか。もう一回言いますか。福島の事故の知見を生かしてこれからも世界は原発を推進しますという宣言を各国の代表がスピーチされていました。
Okay. Well, the each nation's representatives were made a speech. Their contents are basically like this. Based on the knowledge and experience that we obtained through the accidents of Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plants,We are going to make even safer nuclear reactors and nuclear energy will go on even more so.
福島の知見を生かしたら原発はやめますという答えしか私はないと思っていました。
However, this is what I believe. If you are based on experience and knowledge what happened in Fukushima, there's only one answer. No more nuclear energy.
例えばね、広島や長崎でこれからも原爆作っていっぱい落としますよっていう宣言されたら、それって何でしょう。
Think about this. Say, let's try to believe that you are residents of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. In case somebody comes into your town and made a declaration, we're gonna make even better atomic bombs. How would you think?
それと同じ状況で福島で原発を推進するという宣言がされたことは本当に非常に侮辱を感じています。
So in the same manner, they came to Fukushima and told us and made a declaration that they're going to make even better nuclear reactors. This is a slap on the face, isn't it?
で、私たちは福島の県民の声をね、張り出してくれっていうお願いをしました。会場の中に。
What we requested there was to post our opinion in the venue.
で、その願いは聞き入れられて貼られたんですけど、場所はこんなところです。
So they listened to us and they posted our opinions, but look at this, this is the kind of a remote area of the venue, so nobody would come and see it.
で、あの通行止めのロープが貼ってあるので分かるように、ここは人がいないところです。
As you see, there's aHow do you say the divider, which means off limit. So this is the area where no one is supposed to come.
で私たちが原発はやめてほしいとか福島の子どもたちを助けてほしいと書いたメッセージは誰も読む場所ではなかったので。
This is a message where we posted saying that please stop nuclear power plants, please save our children. All these messages were not, unfortunately, not been read by anybody.
はい。でその後私たちは文句ガンガン言いまして、で会議場の真ん前までこのメッセージボードを動かすことができて、ご満悦な感じです。
So very much upset, we came to a different solution. We brought those message boards all the way to in front of the venue so that you know people could see it. We're very satisfied with this, our own action.
で福島県民は本当日本の中でもシャイで物を言わない。県民性なんですけれども、それでも事故後は言いたいことを言うっていう姿勢に変わってきました。
Well, the people of Fukushima Prefecture are very well known for their quietness and reserved. And after the accident, even though they were very quiet people, they are much more outgoing and came to the. I think they obtained a kind of capacity to be able to express their opinion.
それはその13年、去年の7月7日、七夕と言います。
Well, this is a picture from the July 7th in 2013. July 7th is a very important traditional cultural day in Japan.
We call it
Tanabata, but the explanation is kind of off from our purpose here, but at least I can say it's a very cultural, traditional day in Japan.
官邸前に全国の女性たちが集まって原発をなくせという願いを書いた七夕の笹を掲げています 。
Okay. But typically on this day, we always decorate houses with the bamboo twigs with a lot of ornaments. So today, this particular day, the ladies from all over Japan get together in front of the Prime Minister's office. And we brought those special ornaments with some prayer asking for no nuke and save the children.
これはもう一つの動きとして福島原発国訴団というものが結成されました。
Okay. This is another movement. The group of people who are suing in order to protect the people in Fukushima was formed.
で、東電は津波の想定を低くしていた、そのために事故が起きたのだということで、東電やその責任者、それと学者たちを訴えています。
So, according to what TEPCO said, they said that the actual tsunami came so much higher than the original anticipated level. So, that's the kind of reason that they're trying to get away from their responsibility. So, this group is actually suing TEPCO and also scientists who are giving some kind of reasoning for TEPCO and Japanese government.
ところが書いてあるように不起訴という結論が今出ています。
Unfortunately, our plea was not accepted. We were turned down. Shall I read it? The June 11th, 1,324 people lodged a criminal complaint with the Fukushima Prefecture's office. Then November 15th, 2012,total of 13,262 people inside and outside of Japan lodged a criminal complaint with the Fukushima. With the Fukushima Prosecutor's Office. Then September 9th in 2013, Tokyo District Public Prosecutor's Office determined the non-prosecution disposal. So they did not accept their plea. Then October 16th, 2013, just recently,plaintiffs alleged Tokyo committees for the inquest of prosecution.
で、まあ、検察審査会に訴えているのと同時に、汚染水の告発もしています。
Simultaneously, we are also expressing our opinion against the contaminated water, leaking contaminated water.
さっきのレイチェルの説明にもあったように、水位計をね、一番上につけてるような、本当そんなやり方をして人災だということを訴えています
。As you saw in Rachel's PowerPoint before, so that the water tanks were placed on a slanted surface, and actual, the water level measurement was posed not at the bottom, but at the higher level of the setting, so it was not able to measure the, you know, this kind of leaking water. This is clearly the sign of man-made catastrophe. This is not natural catastrophe.
またタンクも溶接をしてなくてビスで止めてるタンク、もう漏れるのが当たり前っていうタンクでした。
And also those water tanks were not welded. It was not sealed. It was just put together with the bolts and nuts. So it was designed to leak from the very beginning.
事故直後にね、どうしてもしょうがなくてそれを作ったなら分かるんですけど、3年間まんべんと本当に作り続けてるそのビス止めタンクをね、そのことに対して私たちは訴えています。非常におかしいと。
Well, if this were kind of emergency...Measure that they had to make such a kind of a easy, simple made tanks. Okay, that's understood. But even after 3 years of the accident, they are still making this kind of inefficient tanks. This is something extraordinary. And also, as a conclusion, we can say that the nuclear accidents were totally ignored. Japan is on its way to go back towards a nuclear dependent society.
で、今日本を襲っているもう一つの危険な兆候がこれです。
This is another issue that we are facing in Japan.
特定秘密保護法といいまして、都合の悪いものは全て秘密にできるという法案が通ってしまいました。
This is a kind of a law that recently passed the diet. It's called State Secrets Protection Law, which is very, very convenient because they can hide anything they want to.
で原発に対する情報は秘密にしないと一応口約束はしてるんですけれども、まあ、日本政府の言うことなので信用できません。
Okay. So they verbally agreed that they will not make it secret, whatever related to the nuclear energy, but since what they said, we do not trust them.、
はい、でなぜ信用できないかというと、福島で公聴会があったんです、秘密保護法の。みんなの意見を聞く場があったんです。だけどそのみんなの意見を聞いた翌日に強行採決したんです。聞いた意見が反映されなかった。
So here's the reason why we do not trust what government said. Actually, before the law passed, the bill was discussed at the public hearing in Fukushima. And of course everybody said against it. And the right next day, this bill was forced to pass in Diet.That's why we don't trust the government.
そういうやり方を今まで何度もされているので、いや、私は本当に信用してないです。
This is not the first time that our government lied to us. That's why we no longer trust them at all.
で、もう一つが、エネルギー基本計画、新しいものを作ろうという動きが出てきました。
Okay. In addition to this, we have one more issue to face, which is basic energy plans. So what it is it?
で新しいエネルギー基本計画を自己もに作るんだからもちろん脱原発だと思うでしょう。
So when you make a new plan after the accidents, so don't you think it's natural not to go to the nuclear toward a nuclear dependent society, right?
ところが読んでみるとベース電源として原発が復活してるんです。
However, the contentsshows that clearly we are going to pursue nuclear energy again.
もう本当に2011年のその前に見ていたエネルギー基本計画と全く同じものが出てきた。
So there's no difference compared to the old version of energy plans before the nuclear accidents and current one.
もうまるで福島の原発事故なんかなかったみたいにされています。
So,As if nothing happened in Fukushima, they are acting like this.
今もね、15万人が家にも帰れずに、あんな小さな小屋で暮らしているのにですよ。
Even right now, 150,000 people are forced to live in that temporary housing.
で、100万人に1人って言われている甲状腺がんがね、福島県民200万人いるんですけど、もう50人の子どもにその兆候が出ているっていう、この状態でも原発を推進すると言ってるんです。
Okay. Usually they say that the thyroid cancer would happen one per million people. Okay? That's the ratio of normal thyroid cancer. Let's say Fukushima population is 2 million. We already have 50 patients.
これ我が家の庭です。
This is a picture taken in my backyard.
2年半経ってようやく除染の順番が回ってきました。
So after 2 years passed after the accident, and finally our turn came to get the service of decontamination.
で庭 0.86 マイクロシベルトあって。
So when for this occasion, when they measured our radiation level, it showed 0.86 microsievert per hour.
まああの大人はまだいいんです。でも小さい子は低いところで暮らしてるので、たくさん被曝してると思います。
So let's compare to grown-ups and children. Adults are much, we can keep our body in much higher elevation than the ground compared to children. So children are always much closer position to high level of radiation.
うちの犬も事故後非常に調子が悪いです。
Okay. For example, my dog, he's not healthy after the accident.
で、今日本はこんな状態ですというのをまとめたんですけれども。
Okay. Okay. This is a situation that I summarized after the accident. Let me read this for you. So, current Japan, the annual exposure limit was raised unilaterally. Health effect of low-dose exposure was viewed not significant. And compensation was awarded, and residents were told to go back to their villages. Split of opinions among citizens destroys their sense of unity. Ramifications of the nuclear accidents are still going on. Fukushima's recovery has been put behind the Olympics. The state secrets protection law exacerbates government's hiding information. New energy plans started to reverse the nuclear dependency. This is current situation in Japan. So this is the lessons that we obtained after the accident. Nuclear power and accidents are inseparable. Japan, land of earthquakes, does not match with nuclear power. One accident is more than enough and irreversible. Living with a threat to health every day. Japanese government and IAEA underestimate the ramifications of the nuclear accidents. Lack of predictability protects TEPCO from prosecution. Disdain for human life destroys one's dignity. Do not build or operate any nuclear power plants.
はい、これから私たちこの3年間怒りと悲しみと憤りで活動してきたんですけれども、まあ、それだけじゃダメだなっていうのがこの3年間の学びです。
So, we've been very active this past 3 years against nuclear power, with full of anger and sorrow. But this is not enough, we thought.
私たちが経済っていう生活をまずやめることが大事なんだなと思います。
I think it is very important for us to stop our lives putting economy on the first priority of everything, above everything.
あと日本語で樽を知るっていう言葉が私一番好きなんですけれども、満足して、あるもので豊かに生きていくっていう暮らしに日本中が変わっていくっていうことが原発をなくすことの第一歩だと思ってます。
My favorite Japanese saying is to understand what enough means. You know, we do not need anything extra. It is very important for all of us to understand that enough, once you set enough level, let's keep that one. We don't pursue anything more than that.
今日本は人口減ってます。それで省エネの電化製品とかは増えてます。だから電力は人口が減って省エネになればこういうカーブになると思うのが普通なんですけど、日本政府は相変わらずこうだって言ってるんですね。
Currently, Japanese population is declining. And also, the electric makers are coming up with a new products which consume much less energy. So energy consumption should be naturally declining, right? Going downhill. Still, Japanese government predicts it's going up.
ありえないでしょ?
It's impossible, isn't it?
なので、別に上がっていかなくてもいいんだ、下がっていってもいいんだ、電力消費も下がっていってもいいんだっていうことを認めるべきだと思う。
I think they should admit that it is okay to go downhill when it comes to an energy consumption.
で、そもそも原発電力使ったこともなかったわけだし。ね。
いらなかった
わけだし。
So as I explained before, from the very beginning of the history, we did not need nuclear energy.
たくさんの人を不幸にして悲しませた原発よりもね、持続可能なエネルギーにシフトしていくっていう方向、そしてみんなが樽を知るっていうことをやっていけばいいと思っています。
Well, the making so many people sad, sick, and suffered, rather than keep using nuclear energy, I think it is important for us to shift our direction toward to understand what it means enough.
アメリカが原発を次々廃炉にしているというニュースを聞きました。
Also, I heard the good news that in this country, the United States, is in the direction of reducing the number of nuclear reactors.
そういう声をぜひ日本に届けてください。
Please, please, spread your words to Japan. What's going on here?
日本政府外圧に弱いので。
Japanese people, as government, are very keen to the pressure from outside the country.
そういう声を本当に世界中の国際世論になることを願ってます。
We are really looking forward to emerge this type of anti-nuclear message coming from to Japan from overseas.Opinion.
はい、本当にありがとうございました。
Thank you so very much for listening.